A man living inside a barn in Michigan had been using this rock as a doorstop for over 30 years. But after having the rock examined, it turned out it was actually a meteorite and is worth over $100,000. The huge space rock weighs over 10 kilograms and it's said to have landed on the farm sometime in the 1930s. After having it examined, it turns out this meteorite is the sixth largest that's been found in Michigan.